clients, the reason they do embryo transfer is to improve the genetics of their herd. So usually cows have one calf a year, and doing embryo transfer, you can maximize the amount of calves that they have. So they're trying to improve the genetics on the herd and fasten the rate of that improvement.
And that's the whole premise behind embryo transfers. You got one cow, she has a 9-month gestation, you get one calf per year.
Yep.
Here with embryo transfer, you have the potential of potentially making 60 calves a year.
Especially the producers that are close here, they want to take advantage of doing this procedure and getting better genetics and good embryos to their herd and improving their herd. This is the filter that we use for collecting those embryos. So we put about 2 liters of fluid into the cow, but we actually only search this little amount. So we'll search, and as we find the embryos, we evaluate them, see which ones are good, which ones are not good, and then we do whatever the client wants us to do, or freeze the embryos or transfer the embryos to recipients. Once it gets transferred to recipients, we wait about 28 to 30 days preg check, make sure they're pregnant, and then wait for the 9 months, 10 months of gestations, and wait for that calf to be born. As far as I'm aware, this is the only vet school in the country that has a specific course in embryo transfer. A lot of other schools, they offer with a theory program, they talk about embryo transfer, but this is the only school that I know that has a specific course for second and third years and then for a clinical rotation. It's getting a lot more prevalent now. Used to be that it was all done surgically, so it was a lot harder. Now it's all done, like you saw, it was about 30-minute procedure. We just put fluid in, take fluid out, and hopefully the embryos are in here in the filter, and we'll search, and it doesn't take that long.